Okay. Little experiment. Diving ketchup. You take a ketchup packet that floats. You'll have to test a few of them. Some of them won't. And put it into a bottle completely filled with water. And when I see how it floats and when I squeeze, it dives. When I let go, back up to the top. That's because when I squeeze, the water squeezes the ketchup packet and the little air bubble in the ketchup packet contracts, makes it a little more dense, so that's why it sinks.